Hello everybody, I'm Red Hawk Black Sheep. Welcome to my channel. Come on in, pull yourselves up a chair, make sure you got your coldie right here, and let's get started. I saved. I'm pretty sure I saved recently. Now while that's going off, I gotta change this because we're back to 8. Chimera, how you doing? So I intend on hitting up some more of the houses in March Ridge today. I don't think we're going to be able to actually, like, clear March Ridge. But I want to make, you know, an old college try. I want to make an attempt, you know. We're still missing potatoes, tomatoes, and strawberry seeds. So I'd like to find those. And maybe we'll find it in one of these houses. Who knows? The man, the myth, the legend, Francisco Gann. We're almost at 3 months now. I want to see if Cowardly shuts off at 3 months, because as everybody here who's watched me knows, at 3 months your character gets the third level of desensitized. So, you know, they don't get panicked as often. It has to be like a super large group to make them panic. So I want to see guts. Oh no, I'm so sorry. That's happened to me before. Like, what was the window of time that they gave you? I was talking to this girl one time, and I was already at the restaurant, like, waiting on her. And she was like, oh yeah, I'll be there. I'll be there, I'm like five minutes away. I'm just having some trouble. Oh, you know, I'm just having some, you know, traffic's really bad. So I ended up being there for like an hour with her saying she was on the way. And you know, the waitress kept stopping by like, hey, do you need anything? And I was like, no, you know, I'm good. I'll have some drinks when we're gonna have some drinks when she gets here. You know, we're gonna have some food. It's gonna be cool. So fast forward to like 2 hours later, this girl still hadn't showed up, and she finally was just like, hey, I'm not coming. And I was like, you could have told me that. So by now it was like 9 o'clock at night, so I was just like, let me get two mixed drinks. And the waitress was like, oh, you actually can't order for somebody else. They have to like be here for you to order for them. I was like, they're both for me. And she was like, oh, I'm sorry. I was like, single tier. But it's like, why not just tell me? You know, you don't want to. Why not? Why do that? What was the reason? I'm going to hurt this person's feelings for no reason. It's just like, why? Why do? Why do that? Do I have my... Yes, I do. Okay. You gave him 45 minutes and no reply? Yeah, fuck all that, bro. I'm sorry. Honey Bun, thank you so much for the resubscribe. I got lemonade while I waited, and it was pretty good, and the cashier gave me 2 apple pies. Yo. I just told Honey that story about how I got stood up. That's why it was fresh on my mind. So we already started like hitting in on these houses right here, but I want to see what this big building is over here before we start pogging off and doing some silly shit. I want to go see what this is. You did get 2 free apple pies out of it, though, so, you know, try to look on the bright side. I'm sorry that that happened, but, you know, if they wanted to ghost you after 45 minutes, then, you know, they're a loss, you know what I'm saying? They're a loss. That just means they don't get to spend more time with the very awesome and very cool Lucky Chimera. The very poggers and not at all cringe. Lucky Chimera. You actually lose cringe points by talking to Chimera, which that person missed out on big time. I want that guy's waist jacket. Ooh. Dismantle that, grab a soda. I like that they're actually putting things in people's bags and shit now. That's pretty cool. Gonna be really awkward if I run into him in town? No, I won't. Just be like, hey, what's up? You know, if he notices you, you know, shoot him the old nod and keep on going. Fuck it. They only have power over you if you give it to them, you know? If you let them harm you. You know, you tried something, it didn't work out, you know, just let it go. Don't be angry, don't be sad, just be like, okay. Or don't be bitter, you know. Be sad, of course, you know. Feel what you have to feel, but don't be bitter about it. Don't be like hateful or anything like that. I know that you're a sweetheart. I know I don't have to tell you, but this is for everybody else. Anybody else who's you know watching or listening. Some Slamras, all right. A Swampa. Could DoorDash him some Jock Itch. That's hilarious. Holy shit, this place is gonna be slap full of zombies. I think this is like an apartment complex. I mean, real awkward when I see that stand up in public. What stand up? Oh, 22 is trash. I will take these cigarettes though. I don't need any more knives. Another jazz can. Oh, the one who stood me up. I don't even remember who it was, so I don't even remember her name. So you don't have to. My girl's always ready to throw down. That's how you know. Love that. Ooh, yeah, the game chugging right now. That means there's a billion zombies in this place. Yada! Whoa, Naruto, chill out! Okay, so maybe I should not have come here. Oh yeah. Anytime I tell a story about a girl that was mean to me, which is sadly a lot, my honey bun is ready to go. ready to choose violence. I have a real, he asked for no pickles, girl. I have one IRL for real. Not just the online meme version. It's really nice. I have no problems, like, speaking up for myself. Because I'll go hard in the paint, too. But it is still nice to be... have somebody that's so protective. I like it. Because I am not used to it. That is for certain. Yeah, there's definitely a metric shit ton of zombies in this building. That's not even remotely a question. Hey, I'm trying to loot. Fuck off. Well, you know, there's two boxes of 38 rounds here. All I need now is a 38 gun in half decent condition. Hey, good, I don't have to dismantle shit anymore. Oh, how I love you, level up sound. Alright, let's have some lunch. Amphibious Ambigian is online. Have my smoke. Yeah, let's piss some of these zombies off, huh? Fire a gun outside and see how mad they get. Hello? Yeah, there they are. Okay, one of them's a Naruto. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I don't really want to walk them back to my car if I can avoid it. Oh shit, I still had three rounds. Hee hee, whoops. Oh no, Naruto! That was a close one. That's how they get you. You gotta be careful. Oh, there's another group. Yeah, you see this? Maybe this wasn't a good idea. Stop it, Naruto! Haha! Take that! Why would you do that? There is a million zombies walking at us, and you think doing that is a good idea. Why? What would possess you? What would make you say, hey, I want to do that? And I say, hey, what a wonderful kind of day, where we learn to laugh and play and get along with each other. Again, why would you do that? Bring them back. Switch it back on them. I swear one of those guys just disappeared. Oh, whoops. Switch it back on them again. Why would you stop it? Don't do that. Is that Ellis? No, Ellis! I'm sorry, bud. Yeah, I got level 9 spears, lady. What did you think was gonna happen? Alright, I can stop dismantling things again. Ellis, no. My poor boy. How's mine look? My Glock is okay. Ellis's hat. No. I'm sorry, buddy. Yeah, see, that was a pretty fat stack, so we got pretty stressed out in that fight, but we're good. Baretha. My hardballer isn't looking too good, so I might have to switch it out soon. Nothing in this guy's bag. What does that mean, you reuse bag? I'll take it home and take a look at it. I don't need either of those. We'll go ahead and unload this shotgun and drop it off. So how's everybody doing today? How's everybody's week going? Put the empty magazine in here. Give this empty shotgun to somebody. We'll drop these in here, these in here. Open those. I feel like I looked at this group already. No, I did not, because there's a Glock 21 and a Glock, what you call it. I wonder. I think I can remove that compensator. Ah, and I can put it there. Good. And I need one of the ones that holds 13 rounds for that, so I'll put that in here. Oh, it says don't uninstall that. Whoopsies. We'll go ahead and empty this bad boy out. Yeah, you can have my hardballer. My Glock 21, I'm gonna have to get a magazine for. That'll be back at the house. Put that there, put that there. Somebody else can have that. You can have that. Oh shit, okay. Hell yeah, dude. Congratulations. I'm stoked for you. Fuck yeah. I hope things go well for you. Keep at it. You know, stay focused, stay consistent, so on and so forth. Consistency is my problem because I, you know, just constantly get busy and have shit pop up. You know, I got a cool like 35, 32 some odd subscribers. You know, I'm pulling a good 4 or 5 views per video. You know how it is. You fuck. Suffering from success. You know how it is. Whoa, Naruto. You scared me. Yeah, I did. I intend to do something along those lines. And I'm gonna do other guide videos for other games that I like as well. Red Hawk's new video, How to Touch Grass. It's just me running outside and fucking rolling around in the grass. Probably pull some views if I was shirtless. TBH. How many of those do we have left? A little bit. Everyone, I'm trying to pull zombies out of the building. Can you guys all fuck off? That's not a bad idea, actually. Someone said with thirstiness in their heart. Ah, good. I needed a gun that uses that right now. That can't be everybody from this building. It can't be. I do not believe it. See, what did I tell you? Military apartments. Oh, was that it? Ha! How foolish of you, Naruto, to run directly at me, exposing your plan to just Jidori me, or to just Rasengan me. Fool. That will not work on me. I'm just talking logically, though. The comment section, though? Ah, jeez, Rick. There's a lot of zombies here, Rick. Just as I suspected. It's okay, we have more than 100 rounds on us, we just gotta chill out. This is what I wanted though, I wanted to pull them out of this building. We're starting to get sick from being around all these damn zombies, though. My sibling in Christ, you're firing like 6 times to kill maybe 1 zombie. I need you to really, truly, and honestly just step it up a little bit. You know what? Here, I'll take some Sigma male grind set pills for you. How's that? Is that okay? Is that what you want? That was what you wanted, apparently. Somebody else! I think that's Nick. Always have an escape route. Ah, Naruto! You thought your Rasengan would work on me? Oh wait, it might have worked. Ah, it did. That's what happens when you try to turn and run away. Don't do that. Okay. Well, we know that there's 1 million gorillion zombies there, so you know what? Let's go the opposite. Oh, no. Don't worry, Chimera. We saved. It's okay. That was just me being silly. That was just me being a funny, silly guy. That was just me being your emotional support silly guy. Now we're going to be serious and go back to where we were supposed to go. Over to those houses. I just wanted to take a look at what was over there. Just let me pop in here and save really quick. Medieval kings were just like, I need emotional support, silly little guy. I have a jester. He's my emotional support. Silly little dude. Silly little jokey man. Like I am for y'all. Okay, let's be serious this time. Those are military apartments, so I'm not expecting to find anything really helpful there. We're probably gonna have to burn all those guys out, TBH. TBH, my head shaking my head. SMDH, my head. Okay, let's try this again. Once more with some feeling. I gotta remember to eat and grab some more food before we leave. There's no guys down there. But yeah, there's a bunch of like video ideas that I want to work on and I want to do. Canned peas, canned carrots, canned tomatoes. Beans, greens, tomatoes, potatoes. You name it. There's my strength going up again, even though it can't. Oh yeah, and I did want to replace my hardballer while I'm here. Do I have another one? Oh yeah, I've got to check my 45. My 45 box here. I have a hardballer with basically the same thing, but... None of these guys, the 24 clip one? Polished, that sounds cool. It's not gonna let me. I want to take the compensator off of here. Put it onto there. Oh shit, this is the 24 one. Let's go. I also have two of those, so I don't need that. Let's put that right there. Unequip our hardballer. Eject the magazine. Clear some rounds out of it. Unload the rounds out of it. We'll go ahead and take that and take these. Yeah, this motherfucker right here has got a big, big, big boy clip. I could take this sight off of this before I get rid of it. Put it in there. Grab that. Hi, fat baby. Hi. She moved and continued about her way. Thank you, hardballer. You did good work for us. Turn all my fucking lights off, I guess. I was raised in a fucking barn, apparently. I pay the electricity around here. Okay, let's take this seriously now. Jump down. Hiya! And let's go to the houses. Yeah, we can start hitting these. This is so many fucking houses, dude. Holy shit. And right here's a good spot. A katana! Already worth the trip. There's 1.5 million guys coming, so I'm gonna take some pills. There's pills here. And let's go ahead and unpack another spear here. Come on, everybody. Come on, Vominos. Everybody, let's go. Come on, everybody. I've got to re-get that level of, Yeah, fuck you, stupid. I could be attaching all of these, like, screwdrivers and shit that I find. Whoops, excuse me. I could be attaching all these, like, screwdrivers and shit that I find. To, spears, but I'm not super worried about it right now. Yes, I'll take that. Don't need that. High-end slammer. And a machete? Let's go. This is already shaking out to be more, more better than the other one. Let's have our smoke break real quick. Hey, assholes, I wasn't done with y'all. Y'all feel better after destroying that door? Yeah, 357 rounds are hard to find. I don't have that many guns that use 357 either, so I'm gonna take that as well. Where did it go? There it is. We'll have that. Thank you. All right, good. We can stop dismantling electronics now. Stab that guy in his face. Do the same to that lady. And that one. There's a Naruto, fuck. Stop it, Naruto. I can see that zombie right there. I don't really think I need any more rain collectors, but, you know, why not? Ah, jeez. That's okay, that's what we grabbed another one for. Ooh, that was a close one. Is everybody feeling good about that? Bunch of zombies just chilling inside. They're like, fuck all that shit, bro. They'll get through that damn door eventually, man. And when they do, boy howdy. How long does it take two fucking dudes to get through a door, you know what I mean? There they go, they're finally fucking through it. Just because like 10 more fucking dudes helped them. Y'all good? Why the fuck are there so many of y'all in that house? Please don't be somebody else in here. Okay, we're good. Hello? Hello? You're there! It's the best. A leash? Some corned beef. We're going to go ahead and eat that corned beef. Give that guy the empty can. Yeah, fucking quit it. vitamins, makeup, don't need any of that. Hoodie, fedora. This is one of the cool leather jackets, so I'm gonna take it. Do I need it? No. Do I want it? Yes. Okay, we're done in this house. Oh shit, you scared me, sir. Die. Like 40 dudes for one house. Very nice. Yeah, load both of those bad boys in there. We could put the canned caca carrots away. Okay, we'll leave the trunk open. Have I searched this house already? Yes. But I have not searched this house. Whew, that was a close one. Damn, bro, my character shoved the fuck out of that guy. He was like, hey, yo, give a fuck what you're trying to do. I will take both of those. Sewing kit, I already have needles. My baby. Let me answer my beautiful honey darling really quick. Remember, folks, always answer your significant other. She said heart faces. Send her some silly pictures. Because I'm her emotional support, silly little guy. Can of oats, don't mind if I do. Rotten bell pepper. Rotten meat. You know what? You're good, bro. You got it. Fruit cock. Oh, this is that house I think I stole the propane tank from. I came through and was like, yeah, I want that propane tank at the very least. Two ice picks. books of which I have already read. Cheese and rice, mister. Let's fill up our water bottle while we're here. Let's Dave our water bottle while we're here. I think I need these, so I'm gonna take them. I have already read that Good Cooking magazine, though. Alright, we're done here. Dickhead. I gotta pay attention to make sure I don't damage my clothes running over those bushes and shit. Hey, what are you doing down here? Ravaged heart. I would like to find like a farming house. Stupid. Nothing in both of those. These houses are pretty damn big, too. You already know, I mean, you didn't even have to question that I was gonna steal this flamingo. You guys didn't even, that shouldn't have even been a thought in your mind. Shouldn't have even been a thought. No thoughts. Shouldn't have been a thought in your mind. Do not think about thoughts. Do not thought about things. Hey, a spear. I'll take that. Thanks. Come on, everybody. Yes, calling all Narutos. If you are nearby and your name is Naruto Uzumaki, come on out. Hey, an axe! I think. I'm gonna be honest, not really sure what that is. Let's find out. A 2x4? I'm good, actually. It's a pretty shitty weapon. Get fucked, buddy. I will take that, thank you. My baby. You there, Hunter. Didn't you see the warning? Old Yharnam sleeps. Burned and forgotten by men. His home to naught but beasts now. I'm gonna take that acoustic guitar because I like it. Gloves. Some rotten food and some soda. Some more rotten food. Some actually good food. Some SOAP. Okay, we're gonna eat some food in here real quick. And we're gonna have a smoke. Not gonna lie, I'm pretty unimpressed by the 380 rounds or the .380s. Not super impressed by those. A duffel, a speedo, and some gloves. Damn, somebody was planning some kind of fun here. We're gonna have ourselves a bath. Wash my pants. Okay, and the rest of my guns can stay, and the rest of my clothes and shit can stay dirty. Canoe paddle, bicycle helmet, double canoe paddle. I'm all right. Chilling here in relative safety. It's getting dark though, so it might be time to go home. You know what? Let's do one more house. We'll do this house over here on the corner. Lots of dudes in here, damn. Being able to fight through a window like that is pog. That shit is a pogged up. guys are really struggling to get through that fucking door, huh? There you go. Make sure there's nobody behind us. Anybody else? Yes. Fuck yourself. I always like to try to be careful with the bikers that have like the actual cool leather jackets, but it never works. Tactical axe, hell yeah. Good cooking magazine, Lane's auto manual. I will take this crossword puzzle. Definitely take the pancake mix. Oh yeah, with how often that door is moving, there's 10 zombies in there. There they go. Yeah, see, this was zombie bathroom. There was four of those fuckers in here. I guess they thought hiding in the bathroom together was a good idea, and it just didn't go well for them. Oh, those are new. Yeah, those flashlights are new. Somebody had some cigarettes in their drawer here, or in their desk. Okay, this house is done as well. Very nice. Excellent work, everyone. I wonder, do I have space for that? Yes. Unfavorite, we'll move this. Favorite, and we'll move that in here. And we'll keep those extra ones. Let's load everything up like that so we can take it home. We're also gonna eat half of this can of oats. Damn, that shit filled us up. Filled us up. Let's go. I like that. I like that. Excuse me, zombies. I don't have time for y'all right now. Excuse me. Get your ankles broke, dork. Hiya! Hee hee hee! Suck me! Okay, let's come in here and start sorting some stuff out. I meant to pick. I've got to pick up one of those, like, outdoor lights to put on this wall. Okay, so we have a. A tactical axe, a katana, and a machete. Very nice. Picked up another cool leather jacket. That's all the clothing that we picked up. Take that out. Yeah, this is where just all of my, like, extra ammunition that I don't know what to do with goes. I need to just stop picking the shit up, honestly. But I'm a loot goblin, man. I can't help it. I see it. I want it. I take it. And that's just, you know, that's just how that shit goes, man. I see it. I buy it. I do it. You try it. What does he say? I see it. I buy it. I do it. You try it. Oh, fuck, what's the next line? I can't remember the next line, I'm gonna be honest. Alright, so we got some canned goods here, which is pretty canned great. I don't care how many times I do that joke, it's always funny to me. These will actually go back in here. We're going to eat those. And let me unpack everything else. Yeah, that's the stuff that's staying with me. We're going to come out here and shoot some zombies in the morning as well. Some more rotten food. I'm really glad that they added something for us to use that for. What? We have to wait for the snow to go away, I guess. Huh. The generator's quiet for some reason. Are these seed bearing yet? Yes, they are, finally. We can harvest these, finally. Cut ourselves a fuck ton of caca carrots. I don't want to put those in here like this. Put my guitars here like this. I'll put one on my bed. Ah, my extra flashlights can go in there, actually. Yeah, there's farming 4 and 5, and there's farming 3. Cool. Crossword puzzle can go there. Fuck, I'm finally out of space, huh? I'm gonna move the hair gel into the bathroom. My extra flashlights can go in here, where our tools are. Caca carrot seeds go there. I've still got space in here. And let's freeze up all of our carrots. Very nice. Time for bed. Sleep. Honk shoe, honk shoe, honk shoe. We had a nightmare. That's okay. That's what we got cigarettes for. Whoops, wrong button. Hello, everyone. Get capped in the dome. You fucking sillies. Okay, yeah, that's why I was eating canned goods. I was like, why are we eating canned goods then? Again? Because our weight needs to go down. You know, I remember seeing some dickheads down there. That's okay, though. Get them out of here. Jump. Scrap machete, very nice. Another box of 9mm. You there? What are you doing? You can have both of those. You there. Whoa, I almost ran straight into that lady. Hee hee. That would have been not good, hee hee. Didn't I just say I needed to stop picking ammo up? I know, guys, I know. Mr. Streamer, stop forgetting. Stop forgetting, Mr. Streamer. You're not supposed to be picking all that extra shit up, Mr. Streamer. I'm just like, yeah, dude, a million fucking pounds of ammunition? Sure. Why not? Who is stopping me? Nobody. Move some of those over there. There we go, and we can put these back in my room. Jeez, okay. Maybe I should come down here and hit all these houses first and like finish this whole area. A foggy day, you say? Is that today or tomorrow? That's today. So we're getting close to Spears 10. Yeah, we're a little bit less than 4,000 experience away from Spears 10, so we're gonna keep at it until we finally hit Spears 10, and then we're gonna switch to Longblade, I believe. No, Spanky. Yeah, one of those will fit in there. We'll get rid of the other. Go on and delete all that shit. What I might do... is I might head back up to Muldraw again. But with this very thick fog, I'm not sure. Yeah, see, I'm not crazy about all this. Are there any books that I need to read? I could read the next electronics book. Did I ever? And I never read Trapping One either. Yeah, there's Trapping One. And I guess I'll bring this book up here. There's no point for me to go any further with electronics. There wasn't a point for me to get to level 4, but I did it anyways just to do it. Let's sit on the ground in front of our chair and, you know, fuck off. Read for a little bit here. I'll stop for lunch when I get hungry. Damn, there goes a fucking meta event. Alright, so we had a smoke, had a little lunch here. Keep on reading. I have outdoorsman, don't I? I don't. So I can catch a cold out here if I'm not careful. The fog went away. That's nice. Let's open up both these cans of caca carrots. Eat them both. Very nice. Done with those, done with that. Let's grab some other canned grates. I can eat the rest of this too. Canned peas. Let's fill our water bottles up with some fresh water. Yeah, I think I want to go take a peek at that other, the other side down here. This is a little ways away from home, though. Fuck it, we'll head out that way. No, I know it's gonna be fucking overrun. It's gonna be a shit ton of fighting for no reason. It's already fucking 19 o'clock, too. Jesus Christ, there's not even a point for me to leave. Ah, good, my plants are getting watered. I want to repair the hood of the car. So let's grab one of our propane torches and the welder mask. And a metal sheet. I think it might be two metal sheets, so let's take two, actually. Jump. Yeah, see, and we're tired already because we didn't sleep very much. Very good. Spanko. Yeah, it only took one metal sheet, and I didn't even have to wear the welder's mask. Very Le Pau Gears. drop this other metal sheet over here. Put carrots in a packet. Put those in a packet. I want to do another thing of carrots and one more thing of, let's do cabbages. And they'll get watered for free like this. Let's do cabbages there. Carrots there. We'll fertilize these. And I'm out of fertilizer. That's sad. But that is, it is what it is. We'll go ahead and eat the other half of this can of oats. We'll let those bad boys get all the rain that they want, and we'll check on them later. That cabinet being a separate color than the others still bothers the shit out of me, but you know what? It's fine. Let me answer my beautiful baby darling. Send her more memes. Yo! What's up, Heiny? Cooking, nice. Very Pog, that's Pogged up. Weapons grade Pogtonium, let's go. My blue Speedo and I, thank you. Oh, we missed Valentine's Day, bitch. Let's come over here and shoot down at these zombies in annoyance. My stuffed animals and I crave blood. We demand it. Where the fuck did they go? Bro, I know there was three of them a second ago. Okay, whatever, I guess. I'm gonna watch this VHS. The Dog Goblin is what it's called. Have you ever heard of the Dog Goblin? Well, his fingers are sliced off, and he has electrified claws jammed into his bloody hands. That sounds tight. And if you look in a moonlit pool, and you say his name four times, he'll appear behind you. And he'll want your life. tied down to some very specific parameters. And if I say no, you won't dare say no. Dog goblin. No, don't do it. Dog goblin, dog goblin, dog goblin. He'll kill us all. Noises of pain and death. I like how that made me less sleepy, it made me panicked, and it gave me some stress. That's fucking hilarious. Let's watch this episode of The Thompsons. Oh, you guys can't see all that. I'm sorry. That ends today with Peroxanil. Ah, there you are, Thompson. My, what luscious head of hair. A fellow with a mane like that shouldn't languish in the lower sector. How would you like an executive position? You have to help me. I'm out of Peroxanil. My hair is falling out again. I'm sorry, Herbie, but Congress just banned it. Jesus Christ. What is with this TV show? Thompson, what happened to your hair? No skin skull can be an executive. Back to the lower sector with you. I guess I'm just meant to be bald, sigh. Well, you'll always be my favorite, Baldy. Aw. Kiss, aw. What a nice show. I'm eating buttered noodles for the fourth night in a row, baby. I could have made something for you. Oh no. What is that show? Hello? These are just some of the shows that are in this game. Let's check out, I think we've already watched The Secrets of Spiffo's Sauce. I think we've already watched this. Spiffo's one of the most beloved fast food chains in America. Founded in Raleigh, North Carolina by the brothers John and Kevin Spiffmeister. Spiffo's restaurants can be found as far afield as China and the former Soviet Union. Ah. And yet the Spiffo Corporation has a secret that it just won't tell anyone. A key ingredient of its burgers. Spiffo's special sauce. What exactly are the components of this sauce? If they're safe, then why keep the recipe a secret? And is there any rumor to the sauce? Any truth to the rumor that the sauce was changed just before the UK's BSE crisis began? What the fuck is a BSE crisis, huh? Perhaps we should be... Do you want any lies with that? Yeah. Why were you holding the gun like that, sir? I'm gonna leave the TV on. What is this show? Hello? My man is living in the lap of luxury right now. He's got his guitars on his bed. He's got his radio and his TV on. He's got all of his squishies. Can't have a good night's sleep without his squishmallows everywhere. Everybody knows that. Oh, fuck. He slept for like 2 hours. Jesus Christ. Let's come over here and I want to come up here and check on these plants and make sure they got rained on. Make sure they got effectively watered. They did not. Fill both of my kettles. Water with the kettle of tainted water. No, god damn it, don't use that. Yeah, all this stuff got watered last night, though, so it should still be good. Young Broccoli, which is my rapper name, in case y'all didn't know. I'm not a very good rapper, but I am one. Plants watered, skin moisturized, in my lane. Flourishing, minding my own business. It's 4 in the morning. Drinking your juice and minding your business. That's right. My strength is already 10. How does it keep leveling up? I don't understand. We're almost at sprinting level 4, though. That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. Okay. Hi-ya! Hello. You know, since I've always got fuckers coming up in here, maybe I should leave this light on, but I'm not. I'm gonna go ahead and turn it off. Sipping on gin and juice. Let's do one more loot run before the end of stream. You can tell that we've been here. I think we're gonna hit just this house and then peace out, because it's a little dark out here still. I don't like that. I on like that. Hey, there's the key to the taxi. A perfect condition, full charge, standard battery. Yes, sir. There's a bird bath. I'm taking it. Stealing everything I can get my grubby little hands on. Give me that. Ma'am, your sun hat. I will take that twine. That's pretty useful. Let me drop this heavy-ass thing off. Oh, I moved. Damn it. My bad. Chill out right there for a second. Yeah, come on out, everybody. I think we have enough 357 rounds or guns now. Machete? That's fucking pogged up. Some rotten food and a stick of butter. Some more rotten food. An two interlopers. Some flour. Some soap. Can of peas. Hello. A yellow duffel bag. I haven't seen one of those in a while. Bottle of disinfectant, I'll have it. Not like we get hurt very often, but still. Took you dickheads long enough. Look at that, you did all that work for nothing. Suck me. Whoa there! I need that light, please. Thank you. I think I broke it, actually. No, I didn't. Cool, we can put that on our house so that we can see. Die. Simply pass away. Bingus. Okay, let's head back to the house really quick. Open both of these cans of peas. Eat one of them at least. Nice. Smoke, drink, eat cigarette. Well, hi there, large group of zombies. What are y'all doing there? If my maintenance skill is high as it is, that crowbar back there on that guy's back would last me a literal million fucking years. Alright, I've got some more rotten food I can throw in here. two rotten salamis, some rotten mixed vegetables, so on and so forth. I'll put the bird bath right here. There's our alarm to get up. Yeah, we've already got this perfect condition battery right here. Yeah, I like this light right here, I think. Nice. Some butter. The soap goes over here in our kitchen. This is where all of our ammo that I need to sort but can't goes. Bottle. I'm gonna put this machete right here by the That way it has somewhere to be. And our twine goes in here. What I need to do is I need to craft one of those actual like workbenches that I'm supposed to have. So that we can get into crafting, you know, the shit that I actually downloaded that mod to craft, like the scrap armor and the scrap weapons. Okay, it's bedtime. I'm fucking Jesus Christ. I am fucking Jesus Christ. We are having sex. Premarital, of course. I'm tired. And something is in my eye. Okay. What day are we on? Are we past 3 months yet? We might be, we might not. No, we are not. 2 months, 28 days. Thanks for the stream. Thank you for the stream, Heine. I hope that whatever you cooked is exceptionally delicious. Lettuce leaf. Let's go and raid somebody. Oh, my boy Harold is on. Let us go and hang out with Harry. All right, well, thank you all for coming. I appreciate y'all stopping by. The stream is sponsored by viewers like you. I couldn't do this without you, and I appreciate every moment of your time you choose to give me. Thank you so much. I'll be back on tomorrow at my usual time. We're going to fuck around with some more Zomboid. I'm going to keep messing around with these houses. I've been wanting to fuck around with the King's Mouth, the King's Mouth Island. So I think we might take a... I don't know if I want to take a break from Francisco. I don't know. We'll see what I'm feeling like doing tomorrow. If we feel like playing some more March Ridge Madness, then I'm going to do that. And if I feel like playing King's Mouth, then I'm going to do that. Stop by and find out. Yes, I love you all dearly. Everybody be safe. Be cool to each other. Yeah, you know, all the good stuff. All the normal things. If you're on YouTube, you know, do the like and the subscribe and all that other nonsense. And, yeah. I love you. Goodbye.